here that we haven't done?
Honey Girl?
Oh. That's, all right, why not? I'll give it a shot. It's been a long time. I might need to sit down.
You could have done what? Don't do that. I don't even sell that CD anymore.
I do.
I listened to it the other day. I lost it.
There's a couple that I'll still play from that. Simple Things, because that's about my home. That one's. I don't dislike it.
Yeah, I'll take it.
It's just like I feel like I was two when I wrote it, you know? So long ago, I feel like a different person. It's kind of the thing with CDs, they're like bookmarks in your life, and when they're like 8 years or 9 years ago, it's like, I don't even remember that guy.
I don't even remember yesterday, much less 8 years ago.
You kind of move forward and the new ones take over the old ones. But I will, I'll give this one a shot, because I like this song. I don't play it a lot, but hopefully it comes back to me.
Thank you.
of the rest of the time. I'm found guilty of loving you. And it's the right time. This world so blue. So blessed my soul to be given a chance to be loved by you. To be loved by you.